God sometimes removes people from your life because he heard conversations you didn't.